Hello YouTube. Just a heads up, this video is going on to mine, as it already is, and is going on to Cosplay to Go's. Just in case that there's a difference in subscribers, we want everybody to see it. The purpose of this video is to let everybody know that me and Amber, although she's not here right now, we're going to be doing a little commission thing. It's not a site or anything, it's just a little commission thing. You know, you send us an email of what you want and we'll make it for you. The reason why we're doing this is to raise money for a convention, Sabaton, that's coming up in the beginning of October. Because there's a couple cosplays that me and Amber want to do, and they're not that cheap. Like, no cosplay is. These ones kind of punch you in the stomach a couple times and make you want to kill yourself. Mainly, I think we will be doing wig commissions, but also we will do props. But we will not do any humongous props, like I'm not making another sitar or a bazooka anytime soon. But Amber is going to make her tanfas for Hibari. She'll do those. I will make my Lambo horns right here. There's Larxene from Kingdom Hearts, her knife things, I don't know what they are, but we can do those. Gokudera's bombs, and Tim Campi from... shit. And Tim Campi from The Gray Man. Just little things, like stuff that we've already made, stuff that we haven't made that you guys want. We can do that. We're open to anything. But just nothing big. Like, we're just doing small stuff, like little handheld thingamajiggers. I guess another category of props, jewelry kind of stuff. Mello's rosary is something like that we would do. Inuyasha's necklace. My Byakuran cosplay that never got finished, but his ring, I will make those. And Amber is also willing to make her Lavi headband for any of the you Lavi cosplayers out there that need a headband. Me and Amber are also, that's a tongue twister, we are also willing to, sorry the wind, hand whittle you a pair of wands. That made no sense, but yes, wands, we will do wands. Also, for the organization coats, we will make the, not the coat, but we will make the hood pulls and chains if anybody wants any of those. In the description, there are two links. One is for the little, kind of like, legit, actual thing that we're going off of for our commissions, and another is for the commission form, so in case if any of you guys do want to commission something, you have the form to look off of and send to either me or Amber. Again, with the wigs, me and Amber will do anybody, people that we've already done, characters that we haven't done, you know, Roxas, Axel, Demix, Spikes, no Spikes. If you guys just want us to style a random wig, it doesn't necessarily have to be cut or anything, just the style, we'll do anything. There is no set price for a wig commission or any other commission that we will be doing. It's not something that's like, oh, $50 for every wig commission. We will take everything into consideration, the style that you want done on the wig itself, because every wig pretty much is a different price. The labor that's put into it, like, we will talk the price over with you to something that is affordable for you and good for us. So check out the two links down below if you are interested, in case I forgot anything, everything should be in there. And if you have any questions, ask us, like, do not be afraid at all. Thank you everybody that has watched this, and we will see you later.